Hotel Transylvania. All of our monster friends are right here.
Dracula besluttede at droppe blodsugningen og blev i stedet hotelejer. Det er nye tider for vampyrer. Det var i Hotel Transylvania i 2012. Til sidst gik han så langt som at acceptere, at hans datter blev gift med en dødelig. Det var hårdt for den gamle greve.
Hello?
A human! How did you find this place?
Oh, I was just mountain climbing with some dudes and heard this story about an awesome castle. Speaking of awesome, that cape thing is killing it! Whoa, what's your name?
My name is Mavis.
Drac's daughter's in love with
a human!
Now go and never return.
Wait, never return to the hotel?
What? Well, I just used my powers to erase your memory. I looked straight into your eyes.
Oh, maybe it's the contact lenses.
The what?
Here, let me just try and get them out real quick.
Oh, that is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen!
Almost got it.
Men Dracula kunne dulme sorgen med succes, for Hotel Transylvania gik overraskende godt i biograferne, og der blev lagt an til en toer, som er klar nu. Spørgsmålet er bare, hvor mange ydmygelser kan Dracula klare?
The Dracula bloodline carries on!
Are you sure he's a vampire? Look at that hair! He might be a human!
Not gonna happen.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder.
Mommy, I'm too old for lullabies.
What? That's not how that one goes.
This is the way most people sing it.
Most people? What's wrong with suffer, suffer, scream in pain? Blood is spilling from your brain.
Daddy.
Come on, you know how I sang it to you. Zombies gnaw you like a plum. Piercing cries and you succumb. Suffer, suffer, scream in pain. You will never breathe again.
Robbie, you okay out there?
Hotel Transylvania 2 har rigtig mange vandede vitser, men hvis man kan lægge den gode smag på hylden, er der god Halloween-agtig underholdning i Draculas forsøg på at holde sammen på blodsugerfamilien.
Please don't kill me!
Talking toilet paper. Well, that's a new one. Are we ready to do this thing?
Dad, where are you?
We're outside the hotel having a little cookout.
That doesn't look like the hotel. I am coming back right now. Hold on, Johnny.
Guys, we gotta move. Do this.